me did the Professor Isaac Yafe. Me here juma University of Ghana Computer Science Department. Me did Google for a year juma. Ewo project bia a speech data. I sometimes feel sad when you go to the internet and then everything is in English, French and stuff like that. We don't get local languages. And this is like bringing them back.
At Google Research in Ghana, we've been trying to collect data to train ASR models. So if you've used things like Google Assistant dictated to your phone for a text message, we want to be able to do this with our local languages as well. What we need is speech data, people speaking for 15 to 30 seconds, that we then transcribe. And when you have this pair of data, you can then train a model.
We collecting audio's description of images in 5 Ghanaian languages, Akan, Ikoso, Ewe, Dabani, and Dagari. Our plan is to collect as many as 1,000 hours of audio per language. We've traveled almost throughout the whole Ghana, trying to get bits of the language from every part. And if you don't capture all these things, then you will not be able to train the machine to recognize this diversity in speaking.
We have data sets coming from Western places and all of that, but this is going to have the African touch to the data sets that we'll be needing for research work and stuff like that. I had no idea of certain variants of the languages we have, even here in Africa. Having these things out there, it means there's going to be a historic background to it, and anybody now or in the future would be able to know that, okay, these languages actually exist. It's really important because then we don't lose the local dialects.
I was born and raised in Ghana. When I told my parents about this project, they immediately asked that my local language, Ga, be added. I assured them that Professor Isaac and his team would soon work on it. So I'm really passionate about seeing our languages represented in all of these amazing tools that I know Google Research and other teams at Google are building for languages. And I think it's important that we're included and provide tools for folks here in Ghana and Africa beyond Ghana.